with her winner's single, It's Flair.
What's your name?
My name's Fleur.
Before this audition, I was gigging anywhere and everywhere, just trying to make some money. And I remember not having any money at all and not even having enough to get on the bus. Judges' houses changed everything for me. I was just so hungry for it at that point.
Wait a minute to you.
That hair flick at the end, I didn't even practice that. I remember just thinking, I need to do something. And then I just went, whoops. Every week I've just tried to go out and make it a performance to remember and try and perform as though I was on my tour and Thriller. I remember doing that routine and in my head I'm literally saying, Claire, you're doing Thriller on the X Factor. Like, this is crazy. And the relief on my face at the end of it, I'm just so happy I didn't forget the moves.
One of the most amazing feelings through being this whole competition is being able to share it with my family, because they've been my whole motivation this whole time. And when they joined me on stage, that was just so special.
And look at my mum. Mum's going for it. And my sister, looking over at her at that very moment and just thinking, I can't believe that she's next to me.
This whole experience has been such a growing process for me. And I'm just so glad that I did this. And these memories are going to be here forever.
Right after two, stayed awake and said it's you, so I wouldn't lose my mind. And I had the week that came from hell. And yes, I know that you can tell that you're like a net under the ledge. I go flying off the edge, you go flying off as well. And if we're only here once, I wanna live with you.
You've got something I need. In this world full of people, there's one love in me. And if we're only here once, I wanna live with you.
I drank too much. Call it a temporary crutch. Broken words I try to say. Honey, don't you be afraid. We've got nothing, we've got us. And if we're only you once, I wanna live with. Something I need in this world full of people to love me. If we're only here once, I want to live with you.
You got something.
You look like an established, worldwide, amazing artist. I want to thank you for giving us 100% every week, always delivering, singing, rapping, entertaining, everything. So, guys at home, it's up to you. If you want Fleur to win, vote Fleur.
Commend you, because you can really see that you wanted this so badly from the very, very beginning. You've always come out fighting, you can see your passion, and you know what? No matter what happens tonight, both of you are stars and both of you are superstars tonight to make it this far. So congratulations.
Sunk into you or not, but you are in the final of X Factor. You just sung the winner single. You should be so proud of yourself. And now it's down to the public, and I wish you nothing but the best. Good luck with the result. Congrats.
Fleur, you know what? I said this before, I didn't get you when I first saw you. And you have transformed into such a great artist. This is probably the best and closest final I've ever judged. And you just sang your heart out on that, Fleur. And you've dreamt of this, you've had an incredible night. And like I said, I really wish I could just give the prize to both of you, because you've both been amazing. Congratulations.
Thank you, judges.